Hello, my dear students. I, Nehal Abhani, your computer teacher. Now we are doing lesson number 3 exercises. Okay, so now we are going to do lesson number 3 exercise section B, which is on your page number 34. Answer the following. One question 34 number pe hai and others are on page number 35. Okay, so page number 34 and 35. Answer the followings. So let us write your question number 1 is, What is the use of arrow keys? Means arrow keys क्यों use होती है? Why we are using the arrow keys? So arrow keys are used to move the cursor. Okay, जो cursor होता है उसको move करने के लिए arrow keys use होती है. Let's write. Arrow keys are used to move the cursor, cursor. Arrow keys are used to move the cursor. Got it? Now next, what is shift key used for? Shift key क्यों use होती है? So we know the use of shift key. Shift key is used to type the upper character symbol. Okay. जो कैरेक्टर के ऊपर सिंबल है वो टाइप करने के लिए मोस्टली वी आर यूजिंग द शिफ्ट की. सो लेट अस राइट, शिफ्ट की इज यूज्ड टू टाइप अपर character symbol shift key is used to type the upper character symbol. Got it? Now next, question number 3. What is meant by touch typing? Touch typing ka meaning kya hota hai? So touch typing means you can type without looking at the keyboard. ठीक है, keyboard के सामने नहीं देखना है. And then we have to type. So we have to type without looking at keyboard. So let us write. It is a method to type without looking at keyboard. It is a method to type without looking at keyboard. Keyboard के सामने बिना देखे type करना. Okay? Then next, question number four. How many times do you press the mouse button for single click? Means if you want to do the single click, then how many times you have to press the mouse button? So we know only one time. Okay, so write the answer. One time. Okay, so only one time. So now see question number 5. What is pop-up menu? So we know pop-up menu is opened when we are clicking the right click. Okay, so right click menu is called pop-up menu. So let us write the answer. Right click menu is called right click menu is called pop-up menu. Then next, what is the difference between the following? Delete key and backspace key. Delete key and backspace key ke beech mein difference kya hai? So both the keys are used to erase the things, but delete key erase typed anything on the right side of the cursor and backspace key erase anything typed on the left side of the cursor. So let's write. In the first line you have to write delete key erase anything on the right side of the cursor and backspace key erase anything on the left side of the cursor . Then next question 6b, difference between left click and right click. So what is the difference between left click and right click? So first of all, write left click is used to select an icon and right click is used to open pop-up menu. Okay, left click is used to select an icon and right click is used to open pop-up menu. So these are the six answers, the following on your page number 34 and 35, exercise section B. So you have to write it with neat and clean handwriting. Okay, dear students, thank you.